These are the top 10 highest paying jobs in Zambia. If you've been wondering which career is most certainly on demand, this will help you choose a career where you can make money. And if you're from college, this is the video for you. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Number 1. Doctors. Yeah. These are the leading health specialists. This includes doctors and surgeons. They get paid as much as 10,000 Zambian kwacha to a max of 50,000 Zambian kwacha per month. What are you waiting for? Go and study medicine and begin getting that money. Number 2. Judges. Yeah. These people run the courts. We know who they are. We know what they do. Judges get paid as much as 9,000 to a max of 45,000 Zambian kwacha every month. This is a good job involving though. Number 3. CFOs, otherwise also known as chief financial officers. These are people in charge of managing the affairs, most which involves money for institutions and organizations. Think of them being accountants, but accountants for organizations. They get paid as much as 8,000 kwacha. Let's move on. Number 4. Bank managers. Yeah, who doesn't want to work in a bank? Almost everyone. Bank managers get paid as much as 7,310 to a max of 28,900 kwacha per month. Just go and study accounts or banking and finance and you can work as a manager. Number 5. Yeah, these are business owners, chief executive officers, business owners, and you can also be employed by a firm, a company or an organization to work in this position. CEOs get paid as much as 6,100 and 0 to 25,000 Zambian kwacha. Number 6. The Professor. Yeah, right. If you haven't seen that movie, you don't know what you're missing on. University professors get paid as much as 10,650 to a max of 22,900 Zambian kwacha every month. Which brings us to the next on the list, then. Pilots. Pilots, these are the 7th highest paid workers in this country. Pilots get paid as much as 10,790 to a maximum of 21,200 kwacha per month. Let's move on. Number 8. The talking job. Yeah, right. These are people who help us even when we commit a crime, when we find ourselves in court. These are lawyers. Lawyers get paid as much as 4,300 to a maximum of 17,130 kwacha every month. Go and study that law and become a lawyer. Number 9. IT specialists, also known as software engineers. These are the tech gurus, tech giants, tech human beings. They get paid as much as 5,000 to a max of 17,030 kwacha every month. Number 10, yeah. People say this is the hardest course to study, civil engineers. I don't believe though. But if you have experience, share with us down below. Civil engineers get paid as much as 8,300 to a max of 17,800 kwacha every month. Let's go. Number 11. The smart job. Yeah. White collar job. Human resource managers. These are people in charge of employing, hiring, firing, retention, appraisal, and employee development. These are human resource managers. They get paid as much as 6,300 to a max of 15,150 kwacha every month. Number 12. The guys providing electricity to us. Yeah. Electrical engineers. These are people we should give kudos to, because without them, even this video wouldn't have been recorded. Engineers get paid as much as 6,280 to 12,500 per month. Let's move on. Number 13. Yeah, this is one of the most demanded jobs in Zambia right now. These are nurses and pharmacists. These people get paid as much as 4,080 kwacha to a max of 9,980 kwacha every month. Teachers, please, teachers. This is one of the most important jobs, and these are people we need to respect the most. They make us who we are. They teach us everything we know, more especially when it comes to English. These are the final highest paid people. They get paid 3,000. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more wonderful videos like this one.